swimming is such a great exercise. I'm always very comfortable with the water. This is how I beat the heat in the summer. Hi, my name is Aahana Kumra and check out my love for swimming exclusively on Bollywood Hungama. I did the freestyle, which is something that I love doing, and I do about 20 laps or like 10 laps depending upon what I feel like doing in a day. I like to do the breaststroke because I think that's a very lazy, or should I say a convenient stroke. So when I'm feeling very lazy and the days I'm not up to like killing myself in the pool, I do the breaststroke. On days when I'm feeling very adventurous, I do the backstroke. I think it's a full body workout, especially if you have back problems. See, because the water is never going to hurt you. It is a shell around you at all times. You're never going to physically hurt yourself. I have a great story because I had a shoulder injury about almost 1.5, almost 2 years ago. And everybody was like, why don't you go and do physio? Why don't you do this? Why don't you do that? And everybody gave me like lots of, you know, ways of healing myself. But I have this whole idea of self-healing, and I always feel like the mind is bigger than anything else. But then I think I regularly swam for about a month. And within a month, I realized that I had completely healed my shoulder. I mean, I've never seen anything like this. It was almost magical.